हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ थर्मल इंजीनियरिंग टॉपिक इज आईसी इंजन क्वेश्चन नंबर 117 फ्रॉम गेट 18 MEG02. एन इंजन वर्किंग ऑन एयर स्टैंडर्ड ऑटो साइकिल इज सप्लाइड विद एयर एट 0.1 MPa 35 डिग्री सेल्सियस. द कंप्रेशन रेशियो इज 8. द हीट सप्लाइड एट इज 500 किलो जूल पर किलोग्राम. प्रॉपर्टी डाटा फॉर एयर सीपी इज इक्वल टू 1.005 किलो जूल पर किलोग्राम पर डिग्री केल्विन. And CV is equal to 0.718 kJ per kilogram per degree Kelvin. R is equal to 0.287 kJ per kilogram per degree Kelvin. The maximum temperature in Kelvin of the cycle is dash. Correct to one decimal place. So this is the auto cycle and 1,2 is your isentropic compression, 2,3 is your heat addition at constant volume, and 3,4 is your isentropic expansion, 4,1 is your heat rejection at constant volume. Okay, so T1 is your 308 Kelvin, or T1 temperature is your 35 degree Celsius, or 308 Kelvin. So V1 by V2 is your compression ratio. V1 by V2 is your compression ratio, and compression ratio is 8. So V1 by V2 is your 8. And using isentropic process, we have T2 by T1 is equal to V1 by V2 raised to power gamma minus 1. Okay. So V1 by V2 is your 8, and T1 is your 3 rate, so T2 comes out as 707.59 Kelvin. Okay, so now heat supplied is also given. So heat supplied is your 500 kilo joule per kilogram, and now we have T2 also. So T2 is your 707.59, and heat is supplied during this process 2 to 3, and it is supplied at constant volume. So it is so heat supplied is Q is equal to CV T3 minus V2. So CV is your 0.718, and T3 we have to find out, and T2 is your 0.707.59, and Q is your 500 kilojoules per kilogram. So T3 comes out as, putting these values, so T3 comes out as 1403.96 kilojoules. So answer is 1403.96 kilojoules.